Bravo. Can breathe a sigh of relief that seems to be essential if anything get more on that. He certainly rose above Mascherano well and connected, but just not. Seven of their players, and they've dropped three of the U-team players that travelled to Turin in the week, and Neymar now looks to make an attack on the engineer, and he plays it through to Luis Suarez, but the shot comes back off Timothy Kolodziejczyk. No locally as a Colo as well for the rest of the game. Great play from Neymar, not making two. That touch from Suarez is great, isn't it? Just allows. Neymar is alongside him, but the player of the kingdom.
Very much get out of jail free. 39,000 people eat a sigh of relief again.